you say the difference in feel is between stock and how the car feels now?
You can definitely notice the power when you go to wide open throttle, even with the stock exhaust. I know they say it doesn't really hinder the performance, but you can really feel the car open up when you really get, when you get into boost and you're at full throttle. It's a boost in performance for sure.